Hello and welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back, everybody.
I made a few small upgrades. Oh, I need to repair.
Repair.
I think I didn't leave. That would have freaked out then.
You know what? I need to repair too before I.
You better.
Talk to me. Hey, good.
Yeah, I guess I can get a good ring if I play my cards right here. I think you're going to get honored by the time you finish with all this. Reputation, honor hold is friendly, so you should get honored. And then I'll be able to buy a ring, because I don't have any rings with this guy. I wonder what my daggers are. Okay, my daggers are pretty much out there. Maces are almost out there. Thieves and the two-handed maces. There's really not that much I can get over here. And I'm gonna need your help too, because I can't do this quest without you.
Okay, hang on just a minute.
I don't have time to hang on. I don't know if you know.
Just a second.
Better not be no fell reavers lurking about.
Alright, well, I'm gonna run with the space chicken again.
Space chicken?
The space chicken. Yeah, the hubs decided that this is what he wants to do, so.
Again.
I know, it's been very interesting running with the space chicken. You know, it's fine, it's fine.
Is it?
I'm actually able to help a little bit here. Now, I'm looking for you on the map here.
Oh, you got better. You better keep looking.
Oh, you're way to the south already. Okay.
Am I going
to
wait for you all day?
Well, I guess you probably don't want to wait for me all day, do you?
Yeah, let's get my mechanical space chicken out.
Mechanical space chicken.
Oh, he's pissed. He's enraged.
I think I just made a circle around Donald.
He did. That's what I did too, though.
Well, you know, I'm just wanting to make sure that, you know, I can run well and just warming up here.
I don't know if you can run well.
Oh, there's the Fell Reaver right there.
Told you, watch out.
Yeah,
watch out for that Fell Reaver. It's a
well
doozy.
Yeah, it wouldn't go very well for me, that's for sure.
Wow, look. All these people didn't get their loot.
Yeah, that kind of sucks, doesn't it?
A bunch of jerks.
You just can't make the boss.
I like to just watch him die. Slowly.
We were just over here, weren't we? Killing these knights.
No, we've never been here before.
Killing these knights and all this stuff over here.
Never, ever have been here. Yeah, this guy won't. Oh, okay. Oh,
man. This guy's just totally knocked me off my horse.
He's a level 66. What is he doing over here?
Whatever it is.
Believe me, if I was a level 66, I wouldn't be over here. Well, maybe I would.
Okay, let's do some bestial wrath, and we'll put down an explosion trap. There we go. There we go.
Where are you going?
Well, I was trying to come over to help you, but, you know, I got knocked off my horse by all these dudes. And my swords are just terrible because, you know, I haven't leveled them up yet.
Oh, you're about to die.
Oh, yeah, I sure am.
goodness, why are you gonna die?
Because I'm getting attacked by all these dudes. And my swords suck.
Well, why are you attacking with your swords?
I guess I shouldn't, but...
No.
Well, I have to get back enough to be able to fire off some shots on my bow.
Even though you remember you disengage?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, my goodness. What are you going to do without me?
I don't know. My goodness. My goodness. That was just terrible for me. Oh, I've got plenty of mana. I probably need to eat something, don't I? I probably need to have some of this dog right here. Get back some health. But at least I'm up to 150 with my, I'm up to 150 with my swords now. So that's good, at least. Okay. Alright, we're gonna head over. Let me grab the loot off of these bodies over here. I'm going to attack by a couple of those. What are the knights? Okay. See, I had to be careful of the Fell Reaver, so I...
Oh, look, there's a Dreaming Glory up there.
Ooh, a Dreaming Glory. This way. Look at that, folks. That was pretty exciting, wasn't it? That was pretty exciting.
I don't know if you're going to be able to get it.
Not. I'm sure somebody else will come and steal it from me first. There's something over here, though. There's a golden Samson over here. Oh, it's gray. So this is a total waste. Not really, though, because don't I need those for something?
You do need those. For something.
Let's see here. I'm almost to you, babes.
Sure.
A lot of people.
Oh, it looks like you're not going to get it.
Well, that's okay. I'm on Razorthorn Trail now. Do you have a star on your mechanical yeti? Oh, there's
yeah.
One right there. Is that the green glory you're talking about?
Uh-huh. Oh. Didn't get it. There was a hunter that had other plans.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
It doesn't look like he's getting it, though, does he?
I don't
know. Yeah, they're not getting it. Go get it.
Solstice, they're with you.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh. They're resting. What have they been doing that needs rest?
Maybe they had to do a bio, you know?
No, they said resting.
Okay, there is a mountain silver sage right up there.
I thought you came to help me.
Yes.
All I see is you picking herbs.
Do you want me to make you some good potions? Are you getting all these little eggs?
Yeah, I'm done. So get your silver sage.
Okay, it's
and
fine.
Then I'll head
it's
down.
Fine. I don't need to get it. I've got plenty of silver sage.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just get it.
No, let's
okay, go. I'm waiting here until you get it.
No, I want to go.
Nope, not waiting.
I don't even know if I can get it, honey.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
Yeah. It's okay. I'm not going to be anal about it.
You should be.
Oh, no. I should not be.
You should kind of be.
No. I'm going to have a sip of my coffee here.
Don't drink your coffee.
Uh-oh. I'm stuck.
Oh, we got to go do this quest now. Where's my hunter?
I know. My keyboard got stuck.
Sure.
My keyboard got stuck. Okay. Space and chicken. How did they come up with that? How did they even come up with that? I don't understand.
I've only heard one person say it.
Space chicken?
Yeah.
Oh, you're the only one that calls it a space chicken?
No. Where's your bird?
My what? My bird is right here.
Well, then what the hell?
Petri. Okay, do I need to take some? Let me take some potions. Hang on. Because if I have them, I might as well use them. You yell at me all the time when I'm using my potions. There's a battle elixir I just took. And let me see. I don't think I have any other ones to use, do I? Oh, this one. Guardian elixir. Okay.
We need to get closer.
What do you have to do over here?
Sure about that? You can keep attacking people if you see them.
Okay, I sure will. I sure will, Shugs.
You just gotta bring them over here. There's one right there behind you. Some of them?
Are you getting loot? Oh,
some of them.
Okay, because I haven't gotten that loot.
Goodness.
Take that. Oh, I got loot. So low. You doing okay? You have too much health?
Mm-mm. I'm freaking out over here. Okay, we're done.
Oh, look at that. There's a ring for you.
Ooh, no, that's better. That might be better than what you have.
11 agility, 16 stamina, and 22 attack power. It is better, isn't it?
Yes.
Even though the other ones are blue.
Yeah, but that one.
Okay, so I'm going to need on it, yes?
Yes.
Okay. And then which one do I want to?
Let's get the hell out of here before more time real quick. And then we'll do it.
Okay. There's a felt weed over there.
Go get it.
Well, I'm not really sure.
Can you click on it?
Yeah, it was back there, though. Up,
can you
up,
click on it?
It was up on that hill up there or something, I think. Let's see.
Is it on this side?
Mm.
I see it.
Can I put that ring on?
Yeah.
Okay. So the ring should go to which one?
Trade out the one that has... Well, that one has 50 armor, but the other one has 5 stamina. It depends. Whatever you want to do.
Okay. So I'm going to trade out the one with the agility and the stamina. Okay. So... Mason's ring is which one? Okay, where are we off to next, my love?
Well, I gotta go turn in this quest.
Okay.
That's
fell,
plural?
It's the fell of the weed, huh?
That's plural?
Oh.
How come I can't be a space chicken riding a tiger?
I know.
Talk to me!
It's just... There's something just not right about her.
Keep it real!
Okay, now we gotta kill... Let's go down here and do this one. But we also need these guys, too.
You mean which guys? The pigs?
Yeah, I need to do the tainted boar meat one.
Oh, yeah, the tainted boar meat. Yes, you can. I'm just going to catch it right now. painted Wormy Doxy
thing? Uh-huh.
Ah, very cool. Which way are we gonna run?
South. Look at my map. We gotta go down here to kill those two guys that we killed.
Expedition Army? Armory? Okay. So we have to go this way. And we're just gonna kill boars along the way?
Yeah.
Okay, we can do that.
We could. But you can't see those.
No, they're really hard for me to see, actually. I'm looking for it. Oh, there it is. I found it. I did find it. Okay, so what do we have to kill over here at the armory?
I've already told you.
Oh, okay.
Well, I could tell you again, but then I'll probably have to tell you again,
that's
so
okay.
I'll just
wait
till we get there.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll just kill stuff. I'll just follow your lead. It's no big deal.
Which I don't mind telling you over and over again.
No, it's okay. You don't.
No,
have to
I do mind, actually.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me.
I mind big time, actually.
That's okay. I'll just come over here and kill things for you. Seems how I've done this a couple times already.
I just need the big guys.
Okay. Big guys.
Surely by surely.
Surely by surely. Certainly. Oh, I need a target. I already killed it. I already killed that thing.
So there he is.
Okay. There's the big guy. Go and get him, birdie bird. I'll get you some beast to have.
All right.
Ooh, that was so difficult right there. That was really hard to do that one. I'm so scared.
Oh, you see the knight?
Yep, I do see the knight.
He's unyielding.
Well, that's okay, because I am unyielding also. And my pet is unyielding also. Look at that knight, didn't have a chance, did he? Not a chance, bucko.
There's Lieutenant Dan.
Okay, Lieutenant is taken out.
Okay, so now we gotta go to the north, but we gotta stop and kill Hellboars on the way.
Hellboars on the way. Heading to the north. Hellboars on the way.
We gotta go to Honor Hold.
Honor Hold. Yeah, I love Honor Hold. Not. Said Hadassah, never.
Don't talk like that.
Said Hadassah, never.
Don't ever talk like that.
No, I do not like Honor Hold. I don't like being over here. But, you know, I had to help a chicken out, right?
Space
that
chicken.
Guy's coming for you. Huh. He knocked you off your... Oh, wow. It's just barely out of reach.
What a jerk in the lurking.
Dude. That dude almost attacked you.
What a jerky malarkey.
A jerky malarkey. Okay, let's go.
Where's the Where's all the hell boars? There's one.
Yeah, look at, there's a couple of them. You can skin.
Oh, I didn't see that guy.
Hunter and this space chicken thing, whatever that is. Look, if they have a polar bear. Look, they got a polar bear. Cute little polar bear over there. I need to get closer.
Okay, we'll start attacking them. What are you doing?
I did. I just killed one. So go get it over there.
Where is it?
It's right over here where I am.
Where are you?
Can you read a map?
Why are you going that way?
I was just standing here.
You weren't just standing there.
I wasn't just standing here.
No.
You don't have to come get this loot. You don't have to come get it.
Like, we're trying to head towards Honor Hold, sweetheart. So why are you going south?
Look at, there's a scorpion down there on the ground. Here comes this one for you. Here comes this one for you, Shugs.
Thanks for helping me.
You're welcome, honey. I hope you get some hellbore, tainted hellbore meat from that one.
Hold on, don't move.
Thank you, what did you just do?
Gave you thorns.
Thanks for giving me thorns, honey.
You're welcome. Okay, do you think we can kind of head north?
We can totally.
Like, kind of head north, though?
Let's kind of do that. Let's kind of do that, honey, boys. Did you know there's
a hell boar
over here? Did you know that there was a Zeppelin crash over here?
Nope, didn't know.
And I'm still leveling up my swords.
Well, I'm still feeling the temps.
Are you at what? You're skinning up here now, you know? How is it that I'm not getting any loot off of these things? I guess you're getting all the loot.
You did.
Now.
You got mangled snout.
When?
It says right there. You received mangled snout.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't be saying stuff. Okay?
So look at Rehoboam received loot. Rehoboam received loot.
Yes,
Rehoboam.
Because I'm getting toxic meat.
Oh.
Are you watching the same game as me?
I was just thinking that you're trying to rip me off. That's what I was thinking. Because that sounds like something. I'm just kidding.
I don't think you are.
Uh oh, I need to feed my poor pet.
Well, you have plenty of food.
Delicious blackened trout that you cooked for him. Oh, it's too far. Don't be such a whiny butt.
Okay, I only need two more, I think.
Okay, here's one for you. And here's one for you.
Not all of them give it. Remember, they give you,
That's right. Do you need
where are you
more?
Going? Yeah, I do.
Oh, okay. So we'll get more of these boars? Okay. I'm going to follow you so you don't yell at me and tell me I'm not
You just keep heading north. You're doing great.
Okay.
All I need is one more purified hellbore. So it could be on the next one.
And I'm gonna try and keep leveling up my sword. Let's keep heading towards the north, right?
Yeah. I still need another one. Get attacked.
I see it. What an awful thing that just came out of range.
See if that's the last one. Yes, we're all done.
Oh, really? Sorry.
We can attack that guy. It's fine. I'll allow it.
Okay. Right on, baby. Let's get out of here.
Oh, crap. We gotta go south.
Did you skin that thing back here? Oh, that's the caterpillar thing. Never mind. Or whatever it's called. Whatever those things are called that come up out of the earth like that.
A worm?
Nasty. Nasty things. Nasty things.
Yo!
Okay, now we need to get the buzzards.
Alright, let's go get some buzzards for you.
We'll go to Honor Hold first.
Okay.
And then we'll come out. We can repair and sell if you want to.
It doesn't matter to me.
Only if you want to.
I'm only doing this to help you. I would never want to be over here again. But I think it's kind of fun that we both have the same mouth.
Yours goes faster than mine.
Yeah, that's because I'm a hunter.
No, it's because you have talent.
That's right.
Not every hunter can do as you do.
What can I do for you?
Ooh.
Hello.
Have a good one.
What does your map look like, Sweet Cheeks?
Didn't you ask me that?
Yeah, but now you got new things on there, and that's why I asked.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta go to the buzzard birds.
Okay, let's go to the buzzard
birds. The buzzard birds.
We'll get some buzzard birds. I wonder if they have one of those pets that, remember?
The Ravagers?
Yeah, I had one for a little while so I could level up my pet.
I think it's 64 or 67. I'll have to look it up. Once you get 64, we'll look it up.
Yeah, well, by the way we're going, it's going to be a long time before I'm to 64.
Don't talk like
that. Hey, dude.
We got to do the exorcism, sweetheart.
Oh. Okay, well, let me come up there. Are you going to do it right meow?
Right meow.
Okay, hang on.
Nope. Too late.
Arcanon Poros.
Yeah, that's really hard to do that exorcism.
Arcanine Porlos.
Let me see. Is it this one? And then I go into this one?
Arcanine Poros.
Okay, here we do an exorcism once again. And this is really a lot of fun, guys. Should I put down a trap?
You should do something. Not a frost trap.
I put down a freeze
trap. Like, at least you could have put an explosion trap down. That way you could have done some damage, but that would make too much sense.
Well, because every time you put down one of those, you'd yell at me for not putting down a freeze trap.
Well, I mean, that's like if you're trying to freeze someone, it's in place. Well, at least Petrie's doing something for me.
Yeah, I'm just tabbing and sending them.
That's what that is?
Well, like, you know, my like, exercise.
Alright, put your explosion trap in. Do it again.
Some damage.
You don't have targets, sweetheart. What the hell was that?
That was so lame. Okay, well, we finished that one.
They actually did more damage than me.
Well, I'm not very surprised because you're one of those base chicken things.
That's true.
Good fortune.
That's true.
Seriously. Seriously.
Favor the road.
Favor the road traveled.
That was so much fun. Can I take a look at your wares? I gotta sell you some stuff. You want some mangled snouts and some cracked war tusks? Fractured carapaces? Look, I'll sell you this. Let me make sure this isn't what I want to sell. Look, on this one had 22.
Here there.
What? I thought I equipped it.
You really don't know what you're doing, do you?
I don't. I thought I put it over here on this one. I'm going to take this and put it over here. That's good. Well, I'm glad I looked at that. Okay. Selling that one, selling that one. Getting rid of those moldy gloves. Do you need Zanger?
No, I've got a crap load.
Okay. Alright, I'm good to go here.
You can go repair in the cochinos.
Oh, okay. Alright, goodbye. Heading out of here. Now we have to go get those buzzard thingies for you?
Buzzard thingies all for me. But I gotta go and talk to this poison.
Hey, can I please repair? Thank you.
Light
very
me
much.
With you.
I will watch me duck. All right.
Ooh.
Let me go find my favorite space chicken. Are you up here in this place? Yeah, you are. I'll wait for you down here. I'll just wait for you down here, babes.
We gotta drill the drill master. Remember that one?
Drill the drill master. I don't think so. I don't remember. Once we get over there, I'll remember it. Are you? Yeah, you're coming down out of there.
If I can find my way.
Yes, if you can get out of there. Here he comes. Do you see a star, everybody? There comes the space chicken.
Alright, let me do...
You don't look like a space chicken. You look like a night elf druid.
Heading on out. Making sure I'm going the right way here.
Yeah, don't lead me down the wrong path, please.
Did you, you still haven't got any Terracon, huh? To make your agility potion?
No hurts. That's a negativo.
Oh, you know it sucks that these birds don't... I can't skin them.
No, the birds you can't skin.
How did you know that?
Because I remember when I was a skinner...
Before, a master skinner?
Before you made me stop my skinning.
You know, I need to put that moonkin form somewhere on my buttons.
Yeah, because
it's kind of getting on my nerves.
Now, is this where the buzzards... Oh, yeah, the buzzards are all here. We're going to go ahead and start killing some of them, okay, honey buns?
Who's we?
Me and Petrie, of course.
Remember, you gotta get your loot.
I did get my loot, I thought. Let's come over here, because there's another hunter over there. With a really cool looking white bird. That's kind of cool.
He has a white bird?
It looked like a white type of petri.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Hey, you get that in Sunken Temple. I know you didn't get your loot here.
No, I didn't. I'm sorry. I just started shooting this other buzzard over here. This bone stripper buzzard, I just started shooting it. I'll go ahead and send Petrie over there and I'll get this loot. Just so that we can maybe get loot too.
Yep.
It's too far away.
Oh no, there's the color. I'll just shoot bird and hop back in. Don't be such a whiner.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to Hadassah.
Oh, she can talk?
Yeah, she's saying, I don't have a target. I don't have a target. I'm telling you, yes, you do. You just need to click on it, and then you would totally have a target. These are two-headed buzzards right here. Isn't that creepy? No, it's pretty creepy.
It's too far away.
Why do these guys have two heads?
I know, isn't that so creepy? Okay, there's buzzard meat off of that one. Let me drink some drainic water right now.
But you have a lot of mana left.
Oh, I was getting a little bit low. I was getting a little bit on the low side there. Now I have to feed my pet when he comes back, too.
This is fun.
Yeah, this is so much fun. I just loved killing these buzzards all over again. For the third time in the last 2 weeks.
Is it the third time?
Probably. Because I've done it with my hunter. I've done it with my paladin. And now I'm doing it with your space chicken.
Space chicken to the rescue.
How many times have you done this?
Probably six.
You've done it with your hunter and your priest, now with the druid?
Yep.
So this is your third time doing it also, huh?
Yeah, but I think I might have done it once or twice with my priest and hunter. And then I had to come do it with you.
Oh, did you take their thing?
No. Maybe.
That was really rude.
can't believe it.
Of course you got a text message.
I don't know. Let me look real quick here.
See, I took one and they just killed six of them. See what I'm saying?
Plenty of buzzards, my dear.
See what I'm saying?
Plenty of buzzards. Look, there's some right over here.
Seven more.
Okay. Do you just have to kill them, or are you...
No, you need to get... Okay. Now I need six more.
Okay. They're supposed to drop something for you?
Yeah.
Today, guys.
I'm having fun.
I bet you are having such a great time.
More fun than I could shake a stick at.
Wow, look at you attacking three guys at once.
No. Talking about stealing all the guys.
There's one, just one, so I need five more.
Five more, okay. No, it's too bad you can't skin these things, isn't it?
It's big time too bad.
It's big time too bad. Well, you mount it up, huh?
No, we're going to have to go back all the way over because...
Okay, hang on, let me get on my mount.
Bunch of hunting cards.
I'll be right there with you.
I thought I put this on my bar.
I thought you did too, but apparently not.
Right upon us.
Yeah, those thorns really do take a lot of damage to them, huh?
It says 270 over 27 seconds, so I don't know. I think because I normally hit him with other things.
Okay. Boy, my pet sure gets a lot of exercise, doesn't it? Running back and forth, back and forth. Back and forth.
I
bet you people are like, wow, that hunter and that space chicken, they just killed all the buzzards over here.
They don't say space chicken.
Yes, they do. That's totally what they're saying.
Oh, you're over there now? Because this is probably going to be your loot, you know?
I'm sure it probably is. I'm not sure as to where they were. Because this is, I'm sure, your loot, because I can't see anything.
Yeah, this is your loot. And now I can't move.
Well, why? Where are you? Oh, you're right over here somewhere. Where are you?
I'm on your map.
I can see that. Are you on the other side of the valley?
Nope. I haven't left this side. What are you talking about? Both of these are your loot.
Okay, and yours are over there. You have to go down to the south, east. You'll find them over there.
I don't see
them. No, over here. Over here, yes. Go down over here.
And now I gotta go back over there to see if those are there. You know, you're really screwing this up, by the way.
Well, you did want...
Like, big time.
You are the one that wanted to teach your wife how to play Warcraft. Okay?
Like...
So,
very
know.
Grande time.
How many more do you need?
Four. Three. But that doesn't necessarily mean three.
I know. It's Warcraft.
Don't talk like that.
Are we gonna get that one? Okay.
Someone's gonna get that one.
I wanted to make sure that I was...
Nope.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Hey look, more leather. But not the kind I need.
All right, let's see. What is this called? Oh, leather. You don't need this one? All right. I'm almost out of mana. I'm gonna have to drink.
Two more.
Let me have a drink. Let me get a drink.
I guess I'll drink too, I guess.
And I'm going to eat some of these Ravager dogs.
Can I give you some more Ravager dogs? Wait a sec, you haven't had a buff this whole time?
No, because my husband wouldn't buff me. So give me a buff. It's all your fault. Look, there's some up here too, honey. We don't have to go all the way down here.
Your loot.
Gracias.
All right, one more.
All right. Over here. Look, this is the magical one right here. This is the lucky number.
Watch out! Ravager!
A Ravager?
Fell Reaver!
Fell Reaver? That could have been pretty interesting had you seen this, huh? Did you get the last one back there on that one?
No. Got it.
Ooh, very good. Good work, space chicken.
Oh, a space chicken.
The space chicken.
Look, I fell inside this thing. Oh.
Oh man, I thought you might have gotten stuck.
Me too. I was about to freak out.
I know. I've seen you do that before.
No, not me.
Get stuck in the wall and you have to completely restart it all.
Oh, that's right. I did get stuck in the wall.
I remember that. It was like in the Plague Lands or something. You got stuck in the wall. Yep. I remember. Forever stuck.
Hey, can you run faster?
I can, but then you wouldn't be able to keep up with me.
So wow.
I don't
want to
make you feel bad.
Wow.
You want to have a race, huh? You want to have a foot race?
It's a paw race?
It's a paw race. I guess it is a paw race, isn't it? I'm going to jump over the priest.
Do you have any, buzzard meat? Uh-oh.
Probably. What?
Can I have your buzzard meat, please?
Yes. Of course you can. Let me see here. My buzzard meat is right here. You, my buzzard meat. There you go, honey. Is there anything else you want from me?
Yes.
What?
I want you to take these
you
ravager
want the rune
dogs.
Cloth?
Yes.
Okay, I'll trade. It's a trade. Ooh, look at there's the Fell Reaver over there. So glad he didn't see us. Can you sell things over here or no?
No.
Okay.
I gotta cook a bunch
wrong
of.
Wrong person.
I have a star.
I know, but I still get confused sometimes.
I gotta cook a bunch of buzzard bites real quick.
Okay, go ahead and cook up some buzzard bites. Oh, there's the Fell Reaver again. He's circling around the mountain over here. I suppose
Uh-oh.
If we're right here, we'd be safe, huh?
I don't know. Right close to us.
I know. Oh, honey, you gotta move out of there.
Oh, I think I'm fine.
Oh, no. He's going to go off. Let me see. Wonder what. He's a 70, okay. A 70 elite.
All right, we gotta go kill the Hellfire Citadel guy, or the Drill Master.
Okay. Let's go kill the Drill Master.
It's gonna be pretty tough.
Yeah, well.
Because we took a group in last time.
Yeah.
There was trace of us.
That's okay. We think we can do this.
We
I
can?
We got this, yeah.
You sure about that?
No.
Me neither.
Sure about it. But maybe we can invite somebody to the group if we have to. Is that another space chicken over there?
Is he?
Yes, he's totally a space chicken.
Who would want to be a space chicken?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking you. Like, why? I don't even get it. What are you doing?
I think you'll be fine if you jump right here.
What? Oh. Oh no.
Stop moving. Stop moving.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. I'm dead. Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, dear. Looks like we're gonna have to come back from the grave.
What am I gonna do? Am I stunned? How come I can't do it?
Look, I couldn't do anything either. I couldn't do anything. I'm sorry. Okay, wait for me, wait.
No, I just clicked on you because I was gonna rebirth you, and then I tried to heal myself, but it wouldn't click off of you to click onto me to heal myself.
Oh my goodness.
And then plus, like, you ran and attracted everybody.
Well, you know, of course I was gonna screw that up.
And then I was like, just jump a little bit and you stay on your mount. I guess I should have said something. Get off your mount first, then jump.
You know what? They were clobbering me. That's true. I shouldn't have jumped down on my mount, should I?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Well, folks, that was exciting.
I could have made that, too. That sucks. Because now I don't have any potions or anything.
No. Oh, my gosh. Okay, just a second. Now, these guys down here.
You're going to have to make me some more potions.
So, do I want to accept my body, like, right?
Yeah.
Okay, right here. Accept. And then, what do I do in the shadow form? I have to... Can I go in a shadow form?
No, you're fine. You're fine.
Okay, what do I have to do right
now? Whistle for your pet. Make me two more potions.
Okay, I whistle for my pet. I eat some of these. I do some of this. Okay, now what do I have to do?
Make me potions, please.
What kind of potions do you need, honey?
The ones that you make.
The green ones? These ones right here? No.
The adept.
The adept ones. Do I have some?
Nope.
No, I don't have any. Okay. So let me go to this, and go to this, and go to...
Can you make wisdom ones?
Let me see. I can make an adept one.
Want
these ones?
Make one of those.
Okay.
Oh, you never got imbued vials. Why would you not get imbued vials? Just to piss me off.
Yes, to piss you off. And now what do you want me to make you?
The wisdom.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
I need terracomb. Sorry.
Oh.
Do I have any of those in my bag, though? Let me see.
You made me lose all my stuff.
I'm sorry.
You owe me a lot of money.
I do.
Even though you make these potions... Here, just give me the Adept Elixir.
Okay.
And then give me one of the Guardian Elixirs. It's 5, it's pink, it's below your Ravager Dogs, above your Mistletoe.
Okay, trade. Alright, and then I need to take them too. I need to take one of these ones for myself, right? Drink one of these ones, and one of these ones.
And then I need a mistletoe buff, too.
Okay. I'll give you one. I only have 2 left, and then I'm all done with my mistletoes. Okay.
Oh, there's the drill master right there.
Great. Which one? Can you put a spell on him for me so I don't get confused? So he's the one we're going to attack first? Right, meow?
Here, let me pull him. Okay, now get your bird.
Okay.
Is your bird attacking?
Yeah, my bird is attacking. guess that's what we need to do the first time.
Yeah, but instead you...
I know, I screwed it up.
Instead you...
I know.
No, you did great.
I know, I screwed it all up last time.
No, you did great, okay?
Okay, so now what are we doing?
We gotta get on our Swift Storm Savers.
Okay, I'm gonna get on my Swift Storm Saver.
And then don't mess this up, please.
I make no promises. You know, I just could never make you that kind of a promise.
Hey, you see where I'm going?
Yep, I'm watching the star. I'm seeing that you're pulling all kinds of dudes. And so am I.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. Do you have any money?
Yes.
Are you dying?
Yes.
Okay, well, if I need to... I don't know where we're running to, honey.
Crap, I'm dead.
You are? How? How are you dead? Where are you?
Okay, I need help. I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, I can't make it. Did you faint death?
Yes.
Good job.
Thank you. Too bad I can't revive you. Or, oh, look at Peach, she's gonna die though. My poor bird!
Yeah, the only way that would have worked is if I didn't fall off my pet on the first attack, you know? But I kind of figured that was gonna happen.
Right.
Just stay there and then I could probably... Because we can kill, like... 3 or 4 of these guys, just not 8 of them.
Look, the Petrie is still going. He's such an awesome pet. Oh, but now they're all coming after him. He's gonna die.
Can you call him back and bring him back?
Well, I can, but then...
Yeah, do that. Do that real quick.
How do I do that?
Control 3 and Control 2.
Control 3? Control 2. I've got loot on that dude over there.
I need to get some in real quick.
Okay. And you died again, huh?
Yes.
Do you want me to give you my very last missile?
No, I want you to give me 500 gold, okay? I know, now I just used all my potions again.
I'm sorry, honey. I can make more potions for you. Can I go get that loot off that guy or no?
Let me just get... Go ahead and give me that loot so I can...
Give you what?
The buffs. Make me another adept potion. That way I can die again. And another guardian elixir.
It was your idea to be this space chicken, okay? This was your idea. Okay, this is the last one. I can't make any more of these.
I know, I need to give you some Dreamfall from Melchizedek. Because we could have totally done it if I had Melchizedek.
Of course. Melchizedek rocks. He's my favorite one. I don't know why you want to run
on the Guardian Elixir.
On Guardian Elixir. Which one is that one? This one.
Well, I don't know. It was a lot of dudes.
It was a lot of dudes. That's true. Okay, let me go get my loot.
All right.
go, folks. We just wiped a couple times, didn't we? But that was exciting to watch.
No, I wiped a couple of times.
Well, that's true. I just pretended like I wiped that second time.
Nobody died except me.
I'm so sorry. Let me know if you fall off. I see a fell weed.
Where?
It's over to the up to the left over there, but I don't. It's
no, don't get it yet. We'll come back.
It's gonna be too hard. Look at, I'm pulling everybody for you, okay, honey?
That's what you should have done to begin with.
I guess so.
Here, come
I'm
to the left.
I'm just not used to being the one that has the better stuff.
Let me know when you see it.
Okay, those guys are all running back, so hang on just a minute. Where are you? Is that you down there? Where are you? They're all
I'm
running
to the
after
north
you
of you.
Again.
I'm
I don't
to
know.
The north of you.
Okay,
go
so you
north.
This way? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Go frickin' north.
I'm coming.
Do you owe me money, by the way? Do you see your fellweed?
Nope. I sure don't, Shugs. And I can tell you, it's not going to be fun running through all these guys. Oh, I see it now. Right there.
I need to get closer.
But I'll look and see, honey.
Yeah, you got it?
Yeah.
Of course.
Okay, well.
Of course.
That's right, baby.
I don't know why I tried to do stuff.
Oh, wait. It's right there. Right there. Oh, there it is, right there. You want to run down and get it?
Yeah, there's a warlock right here. I've got a freaking disease for 30 damn minutes.
You do? Oh, wait. Do I have a potion for that?
Oh, that's fine.
I have a purification
potion. Yeah, I gotta go.
No, let me give you the... Because I keep carrying these around everywhere.
Nah, I gotta do stuff.
Where are you, honey?
I'm to the north.
Oh, I got knocked on my horse.
Sucks, doesn't it?
I just got knocked on my swift saber mount. Here, let me give you this potion.
Nope, I gotta go.
Oh, please.
Nope.
Okay, I'm gonna give it to you whether you want me to or not.
I'm gone. Watch out, there's PvP guys.
Where are those guys?
I'm gonna go and try to, I never discovered this place over here, so just be careful, because we'll die.
Up here? It's another fellweed up there.
Oh, there is? Okay, start heading over there. I'm heading over. Oh, my crap.
What?
I got marked for PvP.
Oh, how did you do that?
I don't know.
Oh, great. Way to get marked for PvP, honey. Ooh, those are some elite PvP guys over there. Babe, how come you got marked for PvP?
Okay, did you find your fell weed yet?
No.
Can you click
I
on the map and I'll find it for you?
Scared for you. Right there.
There it is.
Where?
I'm standing right on it.
Where are you?
5, 4, 3.
Okay, there was another one too, I thought.
Where?
Well, I can't see it right now. I have to get back on my mount and go up here a little bit. I thought I saw it over here. This it's a dream foil.
Go get it. We need dream foil.
It's right there. I got it.
I don't like being a space chicken.
Don't
let me do all these quests over again and then I'll switch.
Oh my gosh.
Actually, I should probably go to the south and get my new gear. That'll probably make me a lot better. So let's go all the way to the south, get my gear, repair, and then come all the way back.
Well, isn't this fun, folks?
It's fun watching me die.
It is. It is kind of. It is. But you know what? I was at 6 o'clock. I was saying that we needed to go and take your mama out for a walk. I know. She's got to walk around those old.
Can't I just die in peace?
I know. Like, get off a video game and go walk.
I do plenty of walking.
But your mama doesn't. Oh, it's such a cute little snake back there. Yepper, so why don't we head into the inn here for a little bit? Well, I will head into the inn and I'll take your mom out for a walk. You don't have to go.
You just had deja vu.
Here we are in the honor hold. Once again, the place that I really can't steal. I'm tired of this place.
Yeah, I just, you said all that last time too, you know that?
Can I say it again? Please.
No, like, this whole thing.
Can I say it again?
It's all deja vu. I've done all this before.
I know. A few times.
Yeah. And you said the same things every time.
Really?
Yeah. I hate honor hold. This place sucks.
This place really sucks. Are these, is this the place with the good arrows?
It's all our friend.
No.
No. Okay, and did you say I need to buy more imbued vials? Yes.
Did I?
You did tell me that.
You sure about that?
I'm pretty sure you
would you put your money on it?
No. I wouldn't put my money on it, but I'm pretty sure.
Be careful.
Alright, guys. Thanks for joining us. Me and Space Chicken. The sushi chef.
I don't want to be a space chicken.
No, I think that you should go back to your priest. All right, thank you for joining us. Everyone have a good night.
That gave me 1,000 with honor hold. Hold on to the night.
Look at somebody hit.
Isn't that you?
This one?
Oh.
But I hadn't seen it.
Wow, way to fail them.
I know.
Look what someone said on mine. Nothing.
Hilarious.
What's on your mind?
Okay. Oh, somebody got a wolf.
All right, folks. Thanks for watching. And have a good night. Bye.